told me how he used to be a mighty man for God. But circumstances drew his heart away. He said, could it be I've strayed beyond the reaching hand of grace? And if I call, would he hear me? Would he come here to this place? But no mountains too high for grace to cross, no valleys too wide for him to walk. No piercing wind or raging storm can keep him from your heart. Grace is never far, wherever you are. There have been times in my life I've wandered from the fold to a place unfamiliar and alone. I'm so glad.